stand. According to your love, you have given us this Eucharist to unite us with one another and with you, as you have made Anne and Jen one in the sacrament of marriage and one in the bread that they had shared. So now make them one for each other in love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.